A rally for peace in Palestine will be held today at Scissortail Park. The Oklahoma chapter of the Council on American-Islamic Relations is hosting. It begins at noon. Organizers say the entire Muslim community in Oklahoma has felt the impact of the attacks overseas, and they're hoping to continue to work towards peace in Gaza.